नमस्ते, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। टुडे आई जेवी एंड मनीषा सिंह टीचिंग यू एग्रीकल्चर सेक्टर एंड फूड प्रोसेसिंग विच इज अ पार्ट ऑफ फूड प्रोजेक्ट प्लानिंग एंड एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप इन द डिसिप्लिन ऑफ फूड एंड बायोटेक्नोलॉजी। देन देयर इज द ओवरव्यू अबाउट द एग्रीकल्चर सेक्टर। लार्जेस्ट प्रोड्यूसर ऑफ मेजर एग्रीकल्चरल एंड हॉर्टिकल्चरल क्रॉप्स इज इंडिया। India is the largest producer of pulses, milk, tea, cashew and jute, and the second largest producer of wheat, rice, fruits and vegetables, sugarcane, cotton and oilseeds. Total food grains production in India reached an all-time high of 256.68 million tons in FY15. Agriculture accounts for 14% of gross domestic product and about 10% of India's total exports. India has 60% cultivable land compared to 11% world average. India has 157.35 million hectares arable land, which is more than China, USA and Japan. This is the chart which is showing the production of food grains in million tons in Kharif and Rabi region. That blue region is the Kharif soils, which is grown in the summers, and Rabi is the winter's crop. Then exports of agriculture products. India's agro exports during FY15 touched $38.70 billion as against $15 billion in FY11. India is the world's largest rice exporter and second in terms of wheat exports. This is the exports value of major products in US dollar in million in 2014 and 15 session. This is for the buffalo meat, this is basmati rice, then non-basmati rice, sorghum, wheat, and then major exports destinations, that is in US dollars in 2014 to 15, that is Vietnam, Saudi Arabia, United States, Iran, UAE, Bangladesh, Malaysia, Indonesia, and Nepal. Then horticulture crops. Horticulture crops registered an all-time high production of 277 million tons in 2013-14. Fruits is, India is the second largest producer of fruits. Largest producer of fruits like banana, mango, guava and papaya. Mangoes, walnuts, grapes, bananas, pomegranates are largely exported from the country. The major export destination for fruits and vegetables are UAE, Bangladesh, Malaysia, UK, Netherlands, Pakistan, Saudi Arabia, Sri Lanka, and Nepal. And for vegetable, India is also at the second largest producer of vegetables. India is the leader in production of peas and okra. Okra is the ladyfinger. Then India occupies first position in production of okra, second in orange, brinjal, cabbage, cauliflower, and onion. Third in the potato and tomato in the world. Onions, okra, bitter gourd, green chilies, mushrooms and potatoes are largely exported from the country. Then spices. India is the largest producer, consumer and exporter of spices and spice products in the world. India produces a wide variety of spices like black pepper, then chilies, ginger, turmeric, garlic, coriander, tamarind, cumin, cardamom, and a wide variety of tree and seed spices. Then animal husbandry and dairy. India has the largest population of the milch animals in the world. India's exports of animal products was INR 32,529 crores Indian rupees in 2014 and 15, which include major products like buffalo meat, sheep, goat meat, poultry products, dairy products, animal casing, processed meats, other meat and natural honey. Then India has exported 557,000 tons of poultry products worth 651 crores Indian rupees during year 2014 and 15. The poultry products include live poultry, poultry meats and eggs, dried, cooked, frozen and preserved. India is the largest producer of buffalo meat, that is 1.4 million tons. India is the largest producer of milk with 16% share in total milk production in the world. India is the largest exporter of Indian dairy products and exported 66 million tons of the dairy product worth 1,200 5 crore rupees in 2014-15. The various dairy products are cheese, butter, ice cream, ghee, milk powder, curd. Major export destinations in 2014 and 15 is Bangladesh, UAE, Pakistan, Nepal, Bhutan, and Philippines. Then fisheries. India is the second largest producer of fish in the world, contributing about 5.7% of global production. The total fish production during 2014-15 is estimated at 10.1 million tons with a contribution of 6.6 million tons from inland sector and 3.5 million tons from marine sector respectively. During 2013-14, fish products export was about 984,000 tons worth rupees 30,213 crores rupees. Strength are the employees, 14 million people, and contribution of nearly 1% of the GDP and 5% of the total GDP of agriculture and allied sectors. Contributors about 20% of national agriculture export and 8,118 kilometer long coastline with 1,537 fish landing centers across the coastline. Then food processing industry. Food processing market constituted 14% of India's GDP through manufacturing in FY15. Indian food and retail market is projected to touch $482 billion by FY2020. Food processing sector has the potential of attracting $33 billion of investment in coming years and generate employment of 9 million person days. There is a tremendous opportunity for growth in the industry with only about 2% of agricultural production currently being processed. The food processing industry ranked 5th largest sector in the terms of production, consumption, export, expected growth in India. Basically, segmentation of different sectors in the food processing industries like dairy. In dairy, basically processing, there is a manufacturing of whole and skim milk powder, condensed milk, ice cream, butter, ghee and cheese. In fruits and vegetable industry, there is a production of beverages, juices, pulps, slices, frozen and dehydrated products, potato wafers and chips, etc. In grains and cereals industry, there is a production of flour, bakeries, starch, glucose, cornflakes, malted foods, vermicelli, beer, and malt extracts, grain-based alcohol. Then fisheries, frozen and canned products mainly in fresh form. Then consumer foods, snack food, biscuits, ready-to-eat food, alcoholic and non-alcoholic beverages. Then meat and meat poultry industry produces frozen and packed mainly in the fresh form because meat is generally desirable in the fresh meat. Then food processing sector. Major initiatives are income tax, 100% tax exemption for first five years of operations for new units in the business of processing, preservation and packaging of fruits and vegetables. Service tax, exemption of service tax for storage, handling, transportation of processed food. Customs duty, benefits of projects of cold storage and handling system for processed food. FDI and credit availability, 100% FDI allowed under automatic route. Soft loan is extended of up to 95% of project cost. Then investment opportunities is for mega food parks, there is a storage facilities, food processing equipment, contemporary plug and play sheds, packaging facilities, cold storage facilities, bulk material handling equipment, grading and sorting facility and enabling infrastructure. Then cold chain logistics. Controlled atmosphere, modified atmosphere storage, pre-cooling at farm, modern pack houses, ripening chambers, refer technology, refrigerated transport solutions, energy efficiency solution. Then food processing machinery include packaging equipment, water and air pollution control equipment. Then major initiatives in agriculture sector. First is Pradhan Mantri Krishi Sinchai Yojana. That is expand cultivable area under irrigation, har khet ko pani, water for every farm. Then convergence of investment in irrigation, greater private investment in irrigation, improve on-farm water use efficiency, that is Jal Sinchan. Then sustainable water conservation practices, that is Jal Sinchai, Sanchay. Then precision इरिगेशन एंड वाटर सेविंग टेक्नोलॉजीज एट मोर क्रॉप और ड्रॉप. प्रधानमंत्री फसल बीमा योजना इज अनदर इनिशिएटिव ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट टू प्रोवाइड इंश्योरेंस कवरेज एंड फाइनेंशियल सपोर्ट टू द फार्मर्स इन द इवेंट ऑफ फेलियर ऑफ एनी ऑफ द नोटिफाइड क्रॉप एज रिजल्ट ऑफ नेचुरल कैलामिटीज pests and diseases and to ensure the flow of credit to the agricultural sector. The national agriculture market is enam, that is national agriculture market is a national e-market platform for the transparent sale transaction and price discovery to create a unified national market for agricultural and commodities through the existing cultural agricultural produce marketing committee APMCs. The NAM portal provides a single window service for all APMC related information and services. This includes commodity survivals, arrivals and prices, buy and sell, trade offers, provision tools respond to trade offers, among other services. Kisan Suvidha and Pusha Krishi mobile apps. Farmers can get easy solutions to their farming problems from scientists and information about weather and can take measures to save their crops accordingly. The app will provide farmers with information related to new varieties of crops developed by Indian Council of Agricultural Research, that is the ICAR resource, conserving cultivation practices as well as farm machinery and its implementation will help in increasing returns to the farmers. Then soil health card scheme, agri scientists and experts will analyze the strength and weakness, that is the micronutrient deficiency of the soil based on the soil sample test and will suggest measures to deal with it in the cards issued to the farmers to help boost productivity and brings about increased prosperity. Then integrated scheme for agricultural marketing, that is ISAM, to support framing of grade standards and quality certification of agricultural commodities to help farmers get better and remunerative prices for their graded produce and to use ICT as a vehicle of extension to sensitize and orient farmers to respond to new challenges in agricultural marketing. National Mission for Sustainable Agriculture is NMSA. Primary objective is to ensure food security and protect various resources such as land, water, biodiversity and genetic resources along with facing challenges and threats such as climate change. Then integrated scheme of oil seeds, pulses, oil palm and maize, that is ISOPOM, primarily targeted at small and marginal farmers who raise oil seeds under rain-fed conditions in arid and semi-arid areas. In the 11th plan period implemented across 14 states for oil seeds and pulses, 15 states for maize and 9 states for palm oil. National Food Security Mission, that is NFSM, launched in 2007 to improve country's overall crop production, especially rice, wheat and pulses by introducing technological components. Rashtriya Krishi Vikas Yojana, that is RKVY, it was launched to incentivize the states to increase the share of investment in the agriculture in their state plans. Then horticulture. Major fruits like banana, mango, citrus and sapota, that is chiku. Major vegetables are the onion, potato, brinjal, tomato, okra and cucurbit. Then there is a major spices are the cumin, fennel, garlic, chili and ginger. And major flowers are the rose, marigold, lily. Gujarat State Horticulture Mission, a registered society, has been formed for the implementation of the National Horticulture Mission in the state. The aim is to double the horticulture production and income up to the year 2014-15 by adopting end-to-end approach with simultaneous development of post-harvest infrastructure and market facilities. Then animal husbandry. 12 intensive poultry development projects, 5 district poultry extension centers, 85 poultry services center and 23 intensive cattle development projects are functioning in the state. During the year 2014-15, 7600 animal health camps like Pashu Arogya Mela were held in which 4.38 million animals were treated. Gujarat has quality livestock like cattle like Gir in Gir and Kankrej. Buffaloes in Surti, Maheshani, Jafrabadi, and Bani. Goats are the Surti, Zalawadi, Mehsani, Gohilwadi, and Kachichi. Sheep are Patanwadi and Marwadi. Horses are Kathiawadi and Marwadi. Camels are Kachichi and Marwadi. Animal husbandry plays a vital role in Gujarat's rural economy while contributing nearly 5.32% of the state GSDP. Then state government initiatives. These are the soil health cards and Krishi Mahotsav. Selling features of soil health cards are well-monitored report to the farmers based on analysis, then regular monitoring to get a long-term soil health record, guidance to improve the quality of the soil, crop-wise recommendations of nutrients and fertilizers required, achievement, that is first state to start soil health card program, 4.2 million soil samples analyzed till date. In 2013 to 14, 1.14 million soil samples are collected, and of them, 1.12 million soil health cards are distributed to farmers in 2014 to 15, information of which is available online. Then Krishi Mahotsav is selling features are 1 month long intensive extension program since 2005, Krishi Mela exhibition and seminar stock, guidance to farmers about agriculture related information, free kit distributions to the small farmers, achievements is 8 lakh farmers attended Krishi Mahotsav in 2015, 3 lakh check sanction better issued under assistance schemes in Krishi Mahotsav 2015, 10,291 crop kits distributed. Then food processing industry. More than 30,000 food processing units are operating in Gujarat, providing employment to over 1 million people. 560 cold storage and fish processing units with capacity of 20,30,873 million tons. Mega food parks in the Gujarat is the Gujarat Agro Mega Food Park Private Limited in the Surat district is under development. Adani Group and Agro Processing Park Limited, located in Mundra, has been principally sanctioned. Cold chain projects are the fourth highest share in India's total cold chain storage capacities in Gujarat, and 8 projects have been approved by the ministry in Gujarat. Then R&D, research and development, offers agricultural universities are basically, and then there is the offers courses in agriculture, and this is all about the institutions. If you have any query, please mention in the comment box. I will resolve them in the live session. This hope you all are satisfied with this video. This session is powered by Digital Version 2.0 Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University, Jaipur. Thank you. So